I love you, Allah.
So Shaitan plants himself right above the heart of the human being, or the son of Adam. And as soon as the human being becomes lackadaisical, saha, lax, careless, wa ghafala, and becomes heedless and forgets, forgetful, waswasa, he puts in waswasa. And then, fa'idha dhakar Allah, and as soon as he remembers Allah, khanasa, he retreats back. He takes a step back. So when you remember Allah, Shaitan takes a step back. You stop remembering Allah, Shaitan takes a step forward. And he's never stopping. He's not like, he sees an opening and says, yeah, I'm tired today, I don't want to do waswasa today. It's been a long few thousand years. He doesn't do that. And why he doesn't do that, we're going to learn in this ayah. Al-waswasil khannas. Never takes a break. You're going to take a break from remembering Allah. He will not take a break from making you forget. He is working hard. He is working harder than any of us. So we have to fight back hard. It is not something that comes casually, the isti'adha from Shaitan. You know? And Shaitan is really good at what he does. He's really good. You gotta appreciate the hard work he's putting in to throw people into hellfire. It's serious. You know, one of the easiest manifestations of Shaitan, I said, ego, right? Kibr was his problem, and he wants to instill that into people. And one of the easiest ways to instill that into people is through anger. Anger is a manifestation of what? Ego. And Shaitan is very good at making you angry. Have you ever seen a Muslim brother gets really angry? What are you supposed to remind them of? Say what? Say, A'udhu billahi. Shaitan is really good with this guy. You know what he does? You say to the brother, hey brother, just calm down. Say, A'udhu billahi min shaitan. What are you saying? I'm possessed by Shaitan? And he gets even more angry. And Shaitan is sitting there laughing. I got him good. I even got him to stop saying, A'udhu billahi min shaitan rajeem. Subhanallah. You know? So he's good at what he does, and we have to be able to. And it takes humility, right? It takes humility to take a step back and say, you know what? Shaitan is whispering. It's not me, it is Iblis that's whispering to me. I need to take a step back and humble myself before Allah and realize that anger is something that is befitting to Allah and is not befitting to me. It is not something I should be taking on myself. So I should take a step back and say, A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajeem.